my name is Seth Newton, and the song is called Vanity. I started playing music when I was about 10 years old in the Central Mass area, Worcester Mass area. Grew up playing in some of the really rough clubs even in Worcester, which was really fun and kind of a good way to just dive right in. And then about 4 or 5 years ago, decided to kind of on a whim to just start doing solo stuff, just start playing solo. From then, I put out my first solo CD, and I did some shows in New York City all the way down to Tennessee. It's nice and it's really important, I think, for growth musically and artistically to get out of your comfort zone, especially playing new venues for new people that have never heard you. And I've always been really excited about that. And I'm actually starting to write my fifth solo. Over the course of each album, I think a lot has changed. And you can hear that they're similar, and of course it sounds like me, I think. But there have been kind of different themes and different kind of pinpoints for where each album has kind of gone towards musically. When there's a melody that comes to me that seems familiar, but I just know it's not from anything. There's that strange familiarity about it. Like, this is just right. It just feels right, and it flows kind of more organically. I really connect with that. That's just like all it's about. Thank you.